are you today? I hope everybody is doing fine. We meet again today for our fifth lesson. Are you ready? Let's go! Year 4, Module 1, Lesson 5, Story Time, Charlie's Birthday Surprise. For today's lesson, there are 4 activities that we're going to do. Firstly, before we read the story, we are going to know the characters. Next, we will read along the story together. Then, we are going to answer some questions based on the story. And finally, task for you to do. Please complete the module provided on page 17. So, are you excited yet? Let's start! Activity 1. Knowing the characters. Well, characters can be people, animals, or figures in a story. There are 2 types of characters: main characters and supporting characters. So, for this story, we have 1 main character and 2 supporting characters. The main character is Charlie, and the supporting characters are Reggie and Dean. Now, let's move on to activity 2. Listen and read along the story. The title of the story is Charlie's Birthday Surprise. Are you ready? Let's go.
Module 1, Story Time. Charlie's Birthday Surprise, Part 1. Activity 1. Who's Charlie's favourite actor? Listen and read.
It's Saturday morning and Charlie is watching TV. Charlie's favourite actor is on TV. His name is Bruce Chang. Bruce is Chinese. Charlie likes Bruce because he is a good actor and he does karate. Charlie also does karate.
I do karate too.
A lady on TV is asking Bruce questions.
Do you do karate every day, Bruce?
She asks.
Yes, I do karate every day after breakfast,
Bruce says.
I also play football. Sometimes I play table tennis at the weekends.
Charlie also plays football.
I play football too.
Later that afternoon, Charlie rides his bike to the park. Charlie's friends, Reggie and Dean, are at the park. Charlie tells his friends about the TV show.
Bruce Chang is great,
says Charlie.
I want to meet him.
But Bruce Chang lives in China,
says Reggie.
Yes,
says Charlie.
I know. Let's go to China.
Reggie and Dean laugh.
We can't go to China,
says Reggie.
Let's play football instead,
says Dean.
Oh, all right,
says Charlie.
All right, well done and good work, everyone. Now, let's move on to activity 3. Let's answer some questions based on the story just now, shall we? Answer the questions based on the story read. Number 1. What day is it? So, what is the answer from the story? Yes, that's right. The answer is, it's Saturday morning. Number 2. Who is Charlie's favorite actor? Who is it? Well, the answer is, his favorite actor is Bruce Chang? Next one, number 3. Where's Bruce from? So, what is the answer? That's right. Bruce is from China. Next one, number 4. How often does Bruce do karate? The answer is Bruce does karate every day. Next one, number 5. Does Bruce play any other sports? Yes, he plays football and table tennis. Number 6. Who are Charlie's friends? The answer is Reggie and Dean are Charlie's friends. Number 7. Where are they? So, the answer is they are at the park. Next one, number 8. What do they want to play? The answer is they want to play football. Well done, everyone. I hope by answering these questions help you to understand the story better. Well, we have come to the end of our lesson. I want you to complete your module on page 17. Alright? Well, that's all for today. See you next time. Bye!